Well, it's all over now. Lieutenant said you could see the smoke from Whiterun. Yeah, I'm glad we can finally stand down. Getting tired of looking over my shoulder all the time. Nothing to do now but sit back, relax, and enjoy the trip home.
Attack!
Hey!
And once more I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I told him, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. You and I have a date with destiny, it would seem. But so it is with assassins and emperors, hmm? Yes, I must die, and you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done? You will hear me out then? Good. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So I ask of you a favor, an old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you have been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Well, perhaps you'll at least consider it, hmm? Now, on to the business at hand. Well, I won't fight you, so we may as well get this over with.
What was that?
Never should have come here.
So?
Hey, watch it.
Well, well. Looks like one of the Dark Brotherhood.
Be careful. Careful.